friends, I'm continuing my fan art after so many days. I've not been keeping well, so I was not able to continue my work. Just started feeling a bit fine. Photo has dried completely, and you can see the picture is very clear. Mudpot has vanished. So now I wear a clear layer. Spread evenly. I'll take some resin, it's black color. Black alkaline. I do not want totally opaque color. This is translucent black. I also want to add Zin Mav's name here, so that I'll be going tomorrow with my acrylic marker pen. As that little bit of perfection, because I'm not a professional, so I make many mistakes. So I prefer to use acrylic marker. Now these stars on this side. Keep shining like these stars always. God bless you. You made my lockdown bearable. I was so frustrated living entirely at home. So yeah, I have some resin left. So here is the cured version. I need to add some text over here, then I'll top coat it and the piece is done. Adding the top coat. And I'm doing it slowly to avoid wastage. So my frame is ready, but just one thing has happened, that resin did get aside over here, so it looks odd. So I'll put some UV resin and fill up the gap. Thank you. So my frame is ready. I hope you like it, Zin Mav. And thank you so much for giving me the permission to make a fan art for you.